When the money got funny, the shit wasn't fun no more, you know what I mean? So I left the group. No hard feelings. I went to New York and did an album with Public Enemy called America's Most Wanted. Classic. I didn't mention N.W.A.
Okay.
I didn't diss N.W.A.
Nah.
But they dissed me. I was shocked. I was like, huh? Like that. They dissed me. Now, the problem with dissing me is I'ma diss you back. Oh, shit. And when I dish you back, I'ma give it to you good. And I'ma give it to you with no Vaseline.